professional practices of the academy and junior school, including building a robust professional growth and development plan that recognizes coaches as
educated up by our school. But however, the beauty of this day is that you are people of good character, and you've lived lives that bring honor to yourselves.
This is also going to be interactive, and this is somewhat of a surprise, and in the spirit of the slide we just looked at. So for each awardee, when I announce your name,
just to say that I grew up on the campus. One of my things I'm totally thankful for is the old Elizabeth Waterhouse pool, which isn't here anymore. But I think the thing for me is that with my dad and the growing up on the living on the campus with the Duels and the Imes and the Metcalfs, the Higgins, the Stubberts, names that go way back, Paulisons. And Monahans, I can go on, but just the fact that those people, the values that they have, that they had and passed on to us, and with the faculty at Punahou, but that is remains, and Tom Metcalf is here as my dad tonight, so I feel very honored.